What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, the one, the only, SebX. Today we're on patrol in Los Santos, a beautiful city that I've patrolled for by, well, not even a minute now. But this is LSPDFR, First Responders. It's a mod for GTA 5, and it is a lot of fun. It basically is a cop mod, lets you do everything that a cop could do in real life. Responding to calls, all kinds of cool stuff. There's also a lot of cool scripts and cool things for as well. So today, just sit in the passenger seat. You're good. We're just going to patrol the city and make sure that people like this aren't out on the streets. I don't know what that means. He's just a taxi driver doing his job. But I'm talking about criminals. We're after the criminals today is what we're after. Cross the road. Hurry up. Who are you mean mugging? Who the? Sir, are you okay? Sir. Yeah, that's what I thought. Keep running. Look at him. Fast walking. Okay, everyone is screaming, and I'm not sure why. Everyone's running away from this area, so let's go drive and see what is over here. What's going on, citizens? Everything okay? Everyone was running. No? Okay. Alright, enjoy your coffee, sir. That was weird. Everyone just ran. Oh, maybe it's because I was doing this. Maybe that's why. I don't know. People see guns and they freak out. Come on now. Well, this guy's getting pulled over. I'm going to pull this vehicle over for reckless driving. And we've signaled him to stop. So, I'm going to hop out and see what his deal is. How you doing, sir? Or ma'am, I apologize. Is that lady dead next to you? Is that lady dead? Hello. I'm going to ask you to leave the vehicle because there's a dead lady in your thing. So what's going on? Just tell me what's going on. Oh, whoa. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm really not weird. Just work with me here. I'm going to issue a citation for having a dead lady inside of your car, as well as driving up on the curb. We gotta go, but thank you. Have a good rest of the day. So sign this ticket and go to court and you'll be good, but I have to go. For a lot of reasons. I'm sorry. Run. Alright, we're coming. Looks like we got a dangerous suspect and an asshole driver behind me. Lots of asshole drivers. Looks like the suspect driving very, very, very fast. We're gonna try to catch up to him and see what we can do. Okay, looks like we've caught up to the perp just about. He's about three blocks ahead. We have two units on him already, and he's resisting arrest at this point and evading police. We're going to see what we can do, see if we can get in here and stop him. Obviously, he has something to hide, so this individual could be very dangerous. All right, we're approaching him now. Okay, I hear gunshots. Shots fired. Okay, he's gone. Go, catch up. Okay, he stopped, but he was not, he just kind of shot at us. So at this point, deadly force is authorized. By that, I mean shooting him, not running into cars that we're all doing. Okay, my own cops are pitting me. I think they think I'm with him. No, I'm not working with him. I'm working with you guys. Stop hitting me, asshole. Get out of the car! Okay, bye. Thank you. That was helpful. Okay, our police force is not looking very good as a unit at this point in time. They're on foot. Suspect down. Is the other one down? Okay. Both suspects are down. That was a dangerous situation. Let's call the coroner. Get the coroner out here. First off, first things first, we need to retake these streets and get... Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, thank you. Yeah, you're police officer of the year. Okay, we have an emergency call. Ignore, this is, my door is not working. And neither are my sirens. It is very important to have working equipment in this line of field. Okay, alright, move. What the fuck is this? Is this our armed suspect? What is that? Wait, hold on. Are we all taking this seriously? Oh my god, what are you doing to my car? What on earth? How are we gonna pull him over? He's in a tank. What are you guys doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you all... This is not okay. What are... Are we serious here? This is how this is gonna go? This is my car. This is my vehicle. And it works, apparently. Okay, we're responding to a tank that is fleeing the scene at this point. Alright, let's see if we can catch up to him. Everyone clear the way. Okay, I'll park this here. Next to a gas station seems like a good idea. I think it's gonna explode, though. I'm not sure. If it does, I'm in a lot of trouble. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, we are jacking a vehicle at this time to catch up to a tank that for some strange reason is in the streets. I don't know how we're going to take this out because I'm equipped with a pistol. See, this is the kind of thing I don't understand. This, I want to play this pretend like I'm a cop and this is just ridiculous. Okay, so we're responding back to the clusterfuck that is Operation Pull Over a Tank. I'm in an unmarked vehicle. Oh, and now he's shooting grenades at us. This is great. So what do we do? I don't get it. Pull over! I swear to God, if you don't stop, we're gonna have an issue. My face. Okay, my car. This is great. Okay, have a nice day, sir. You're free to go. I need you to get out of this vehicle, sir. We're chasing a tank. Thank you. Oh, ma'am. Okay, and this is my unit. This is my police force I'm working with. They're good people. You know, they try hard. They really are good at their jobs, believe it or not. They're just, right now, we're, you know, going through a lot in the police department. Johnson just lost his wife. So really, things are just a little out of control, but I love them still. So we're going to keep pursuing this tank. I don't know how we're going to kill it. I don't even know how a suspect got into a tank. So, does anyone have an idea of how we're gonna kill this? Okay. Alright. This is just a clusterfuck. I'm gonna try a pit maneuver. This is something I learned in the Force. Now, I did learn it with a squad car and not a Porsche against a tank. Okay, I pitted him. Okay, I'm back in the same situation. I have an idea. I'm gonna get a semi. He can't fuck with a semi. Really? No, stop. One of you needs to stop. Out of the car, police. Okay, this is just... I hate this game. No one's respecting my authority. Okay, thank you. Oh, are you serious? Are you... How? Really? Really? Seriously? Oh my god, man. How does a guy get into a tank first off? That doesn't even make sense. Alright, everyone. We're back on the chase to the tank. We're almost there. That was a pretty cool dodge. And here he is. Here's our tank. Looks like he's lost the whole police department here. I'm gonna call for backup. Let's go SWAT team. Let's go air support. Let's go SWAT team. Let's go air support again. Let's go local. Let's go state. Let's get everyone out here. Everyone and their mamas. Oh, what? Did it die? Oh, we got it. Oh, this is kind of cool. Besides that being a tank in the road, we look very coordinated. What is going on here? I'm pretty sure Grand Theft Auto is the least of our worries at this point in time. This is chaos. Why is the cop shooting now? What are we shooting at? What are we shooting at, officer? What the? Are you on drugs? How do I get in? Let's call a EMS unit too. Okay, that's cool. My leg's broken. Who is he? Oh, he's a paramedic? Who are you trying to heal? Oh my god, there's a body in there. Let's get him out. Sir, are you gonna get the guy out of the truck that's burning to death? Sir.
No fucking way.
Okay. That's great. So, what are you gonna do? Alright. So this is great. Thank you, ma'am. Have a great rest of the day. Can you even see over the steering wheel? Are you good? Okay, ma'am. Yeah, okay. Have a great rest of the day. Now, what is he doing? Sir, you do understand there's a... Okay, he's on crack, too. There is a body over here. You understand that, right? Shut up. You're useless. Alright, and we're back on the streets after the tank fiasco and whatever the hell that was. So hopefully we can get back and play this game like I thought it was meant to be played. Let's see. Looks like it's a pursuit in progress. We'll go ahead and take it. Hopefully it is not a tank. That would be great, actually, if it was not a tank. Thank you, citizen, for pulling over. You are the best. Shout out to you. Knowing this city, we are responding code 3 because it probably is a fighter jet or a tank, and we just never know, so we gotta be on our toes. Alright, so we've caught up with the perp. Looks like we're third in line right now. I don't want to speed ahead and ruin the chain of command. Hopefully we can get a pit out on them and stop this vehicle. Looks like we did. Okay, I just flipped him off. Pull over! Okay, and my team apparently does not want to work with me. They'd rather ram me. We have air units on scene. Let's see if we can get... I'm going to take lead and pit this guy over. Okay, we're going to get out. If I can get to my gun fast enough. Get out, sir! Sir, get out! Go, 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 go. Okay, he's stuck. I have to climb across. Okay, he's running. Get on the ground. Okay, we successfully arrested someone. This is great. Why'd you steal this car, sir? Sir. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I really did not mean that. Sir, I'm sorry. Why'd you steal that car? Okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay, he just got out of handcuffs. You can see the handcuff on his left hand, and apparently he's trying to fight me. Even though he's in handcuffs. I don't know how that works. Okay, now he's in handcuffs again. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Yeah, go ahead and get hit by that fucking truck. Oh, that works. Now who the fuck is she? Oh, what is going on here? What on earth? What are we shooting at? I think that was him, right? Is that him? Okay, well he's dead now. Okay, so this man right here got up. Out of handcuffs, got out of the car and just started hitting me for no reason. And then I turn around and this bus has crashed, or this transit thing has crashed into... Oh, maybe he wants it moved. Okay, I point a gun at him and it works. Well, that works. You couldn't have just rammed it. Everyone in the city likes ramming things, but as soon as there's a car on your tracks, you don't want to ram anything. Okay, so apparently this is a police department in Apocalyptic City. What is it? A pursuit? Of course. Of course there's a pursuit. Criminals with tanks. And criminals that can also unlock their handcuffs just by their mind power. It's pretty magical. Okay, we've caught up to him. Looks like it's going to be a clusterfuck. What is going on here? Who's chasing who? I don't get it. Good, 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 good job. We got him. Oh, no, we don't want the fist. Get out of the car! Get him. Tase him. Okay, we got one down. What about the other? He's running. Everyone down. We're cops. Was that Franklin just passed? Don't move. Don't move. Get on the ground. Why do you got a blank stare? Woo! What the? Franklin? Is that you? What are you doing? I'm a cop. Get on the ground. Don't. Franklin? Okay. I didn't want to. I didn't want to. Now stay on the ground. Don't move. I need backup over here. Who is this guy and why does he want me dead? I didn't even do anything to him. Stay on the ground.
Attention all units. We have,
don't stop moving. What is wrong with this guy? He's on meth. No, are you Franklin? Why are you chasing me? Does anyone see this man?
Attention all units. We have an officer requiring assistance in Strawberry.
Okay, I've tased this guy too many times. Can someone... Motherfucker? And then here's this dude walking down the street with no... Does anyone... What? How did I get killed? I'm done with this game. I'm done. I can't play anymore. Alright, guys. As you can see, it's been a long day for us. We have chased tanks and fought criminals that can get out of handcuffs and people that don't care if they're being tased. It's amazing. This game is actually a lot of fun. This add-on, rather, is a lot of fun. I would just suggest you get the right scripts. I would like to do a cops-type episode of this game. However, there's obviously a lot of stuff I need to fix before doing that. So thank you so much for watching this video, and hopefully it made you laugh or you enjoyed it. If you have any other questions, comments, concerns, or statements, or anything, comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching, and oh my god, you're going through some things in life. But yeah, okay, thank you guys. Sorry, excuse me. What's up, guys? I want to thank you so much for watching this video. As always, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and always stay beautiful. And remember, this is my backup. Oh god.
Officer down.